The second piece of news I have concerns the recent presidential election.
Oh,
and with 306 electoral votes, the next president of the United States will be Donald Trump.
No. Whoa. Way.
Julie, you're joking.
No. I leave you with that.
Oh, my God.
Goodbye, house guests.
Oh. What?
She's joking.
No.
No.
We got problems. Can we just stay in here for the next 4 years?
I'm gonna cry again.
A reality TV star is our president.